A big congratulations to boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao making major history tonight, another record that will never be broken besides the fact that he's the 8th division champion. Tonight he becomes the first boxing champion in history to have held a title in 4 different decades. His first title was a flyweight title, WC flyweight title. He won it in, April 24, 1999. That was his first title, so that's the title in the 90s. Then in the 2000s, he won, of course, lots of titles. Going back to, I'll just pick one random one. Eric Morales, he beat Morales. This was November 18, 2006, Thomas and Mack Center. Then in the 2000s, then in 2010, he won so many titles in 2010. We'll start with Joshua Clady. That was a WBO title. Then he beat Margarito for the 154 title. Then he fought Shane Mosley for the WBO title. Then he fought Marquez for the WBO title, winning all those titles. And now, in 2020, he's entering the decade as the champion, where he just beat Keith Thurman. And that's his last title. That was on July 20th, 2019. So congratulations, Manny Pacquiao. Another great achievement. The Senator, 62 wins, 39 by knockouts, 7 losses, 3 by knockouts on 2 draws. Pac-Man has done it again, another record-breaking, and he still has more history to make. He's only 41 years old. Manny just had his birthday 2 weeks ago, so happy birthday, Manny, of course. But what can you say? Manny is just amazing, doing things that will never be done again. Like I said, who do you think could have titles in 4 different decades? Just at least 8th division champion. Very, very hard things to accomplish. Almost impossible. But there you have it. Manny Pacquiao has done it. FayezNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And you can follow Manny Pacquiao at Manny Pacquiao. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Secback reporting.